We do have some breaking news right now, and we are learning that Mobile Mayor Sandy Stimpson's son, also named Sandy Stimpson, has been arrested. He has been charged with impersonating a police officer. He is still at Metro Jail at this time. We have a crew investigating his arrest. We will have more details tonight on Local 15 News at 5 and 6 and in this newscast if more developments occur.